Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here we are at the top of the South Wales valleys, where once the South Wales steaming coal was the envy of the world, shipped around the world in massive demand, now virtually gone. But before we get into the choo-choos here, I have a bit of history with the place. I used to be sent here quite a few times as a border surveyor to cover the area. An Englishman in South Wales doing one of the most dreaded jobs about, going into factories and what have you with the power to create havoc and even shut them down eventually. But you know, I was always wonderfully received, even when the whole area was being shut down lock, stock and barrel thanks to the stupidity of the NUM, the miners. So I go back a long way. Then in 2009 I was up the valleys again visiting as a holiday maker, and I got well received. The area was reinventing itself, or starting then, as a holiday tourist destination, remarkably well cleaned up, probably because of all the rain, and you couldn't hope for better. 2009 finds us up in Treaga having a look at the fairly unique iron clock, being an ancient ironworking town. We do that, town is virtually dead during the week, and Julie finds herself caught a very short. Oh dear, oh hum. Pop into a chemist to ask where the nearest toilets were, and the wonderful jewels of girls insisted on her using their private facility in the chemist, where all the bags and everything were left from where they'd got changed, and they just stayed in the chemist quite happily, having a bit of a mic-taking session with me. Absolute, pure, beautiful jewels. 2009, now 2019, we can't get the loveliness out of our mind. So that's the history of this place and what it's like. So well worth visiting, so beautiful, even the girls are so beautiful, where Elizabeth Taylor came from, and so on, and so well worth it. Anyway, let's carry on. So now let's get up to our little railway and see it first as I first saw it in 2009. Now, as it is in 2019, big change. And I'll let you get on with it. Thank you.
Thank you. seats to send that, what'd you say?
Thank you.
quick oversight of the big pit itself. Well worth a visit. Doors underground. Please do not smoke. And so we're back where we start on the video and in fact. So Julie and I hope that you enjoyed it and might consider having a little look at a few more of our videos, possibly even joining the Features World channel. Or just as good or better, go and have a look at the Happy Sapper website. It's got millions of these sorts of things, all sorts of things out of the UK, places foreign and strange. I hope you all enjoyed it. Bye bye for now.